Do in the name of the Almighty God swear.
Do in the name of the Lord Almighty swear.
That I will at all times.
That I will at all times.
Well and truly serve the Republic of Ghana.
Well and truly serve the Republic of Ghana.
And the office of member of Ashanti Regional House of Chiefs.
And the office of the Ashanti Regional House of Chiefs.
And that I will uphold.
And that I will uphold.
Preserve.
Preserve.
Protect.
Protect.
And defend the Constitution of the Republic of Ghana.
And defend the Constitution of the Republic of Ghana.
As by law established.
As by law established.
So help me God.
So help me God.
I,
Nana Otri Kusi Nshama, a senior
and member of the Ashanti Regional House of Chiefs,
and member of the Ashanti Regional House of Chiefs,
solemnly declare and affirm,
solemnly declare and affirm,
that I will well and truly exercise,
that I will well and truly exercise,
the judicial functions entrusted to me,
the judicial functions entrusted to me,
and will do right to all manner of people,
and will do right to all manner of people,
in accordance with the laws and usage of Ghana,
in accordance with the laws and usage of Ghana,
without fear or favor,
without fear or favor,
affection or ill will,
affection or ill will,
so help me God,
so help me God.
The last one, the oath of secrecy.
It's worth it.
I,
Nana Otri Kusi Nshama, Esunyihanye,
and member of the Ashanti Regional House of Chiefs,
and member of the Ashanti Regional House of Chiefs,
do solemnly swear that,
do solemnly swear that,
I will not directly or indirectly communicate,
that I will not directly or indirectly communicate,
or reveal to any person,
or reveal to any person,
any matter which shall be brought under my consideration.
Any matter which shall be brought under my consideration.
Or shall come to my knowledge.
Or shall come to my knowledge.
In the discharge of my official duties.
In the discharge of my official duties.
Except as may be required for.
Except as may be required for.
The discharge of my official duties.
The discharge of my official duties.
Or as may be specifically permitted by law.
Or as may be specifically permitted by law.
So,